After making programs in the lab, you can install them and even share them with friends. In this video, we will show you how to use DIY programming. Open the RoboMaster app. After you have made a program, go to Lab, then DIY Programming. Tap the three-dot menu icon on the bottom right of the program. You can then set your program as one of three types: General, Custom Skill, or Autonomous Program. Programs will be saved as General by default. You can edit, debug, run, and share the program. If you set a program as a custom skill, you can tap the custom skills icon to trigger it at any time while in solo or battle mode. If you set as an autonomous program, you can trigger it by pressing the autonomous program button on the S1. To stop the program from running, press the autonomous program button again. To ensure safety, the S1 speed is limited while running an autonomous program. The S1's maximum translational speed is 1 meter per second, and the maximum rotational speed is 250 degrees per second. Users can customize speed, but if a speed value above the accepted range is set, it will return to the default number. Program uploading and sharing. You can tap Cloud Backup to upload your program to My Cloud Space. After doing this, you will be able to log into your account using another mobile device and download the programs stored in My Cloud Space. You can even share your programs with others who have the RoboMaster app. Thank you for watching. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching.